The fault
the formation, yeah.
Do you know what the name of that fault is?
The San Andreas fault? Like tectonic plates or something.
Tectonic plates?
I have to go with like the vibration from the tectonic plates. Oh. I mean, last night. Yeah.
Enough to last at least a month or so.
Building?
Mm-hmm.
The top, no?
out of the building?
Yeah, out.
Out of the building?
Okay.
Yeah.
The bottom.
Honestly, I just have a good restroom.
Yeah. We can't really prevent it. Kind of go with the one where you have the technology with them.
The way I see it is that, you know, earthquake is like a natural phenomenon.
Most likely.
Could it happen here?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Yeah.
Because we have a big coastline, you know, so in case it hits like in LA or Malibu or something like that.
Well, I guess in a sense it's true and false, because like true, I mean, if a part of the building, like your inside, falls and kills you, and there's really nothing you can do, then it's true that the earthquake killed you. But false in a sense where like you prepared for an earthquake and you knew what to do, or you knew like escape routes or something out of your house, then the earthquake really couldn't kill you.
Probably the gas line or something.
Gas.
Stove. Stove, yeah. The gas, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright.
The gas.
Any like electrical appliances?
Flashlight, canteen, food.
Okay, I'll say a flashlight definitely, some water, and a crank radio.
Okay.
Water, canteen,
flashlight, radio, battery.